going on, everybody? It's the Rock. 1906. The Rock. 1906. Coming to you live. Places unknown, I'm playing. I'm about to go ahead and hit this DVD. I got Sam's one for you later. Yeah, I'm excited. You know what I mean? Appreciate everybody who got a chance to come through and check out the stream. Really? Poor thing. You just missed out the time you jump. You try to do the most. People are not coming up. Here we go. Guess I need to read those things more often. Man. Say. I just did. Try it again. Why did it launch the internet? That was weird. Last time we're gonna try it. Why does it stay off? Oh, I thought it was over. I thought it was talking about me. Okay. Because I could be playing a game while this is messing up. I didn't do it right, I guess. That's so weird, okay? Excited. Got some black eyed peas and some turkey butt. This is still messes my head. Turkey butt. Yes, I said it. Black eyed peas and turkey butt. Cooking right now. Cam's on. Look at Cam playing some Roblox. I'm going the wrong way, it won't stop until I can get the jump right. Until it like completely passes. Caught me coughing the rest of the day. Feel like. Alright, so killer's ready. Me and that person's ready. That person. I'm gonna need this one to go add something in her hands. Or just get lucky and find something in the world, whatever. I don't know why they all don't flip. It'd be weird. Wow, 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 wow. Alright. Hide and go seek mode. I gotta focus. Sometimes it'd be hard for me to get in hide and go seek mode. And I'm beginning in scared mode. I need to be in hide and go seek mode. Chat, what y'all think? Am I gonna survive the first round, or I'm gonna be am I gonna get sacrificed? It's my first one, so I think that this round is of survivors, I'm gonna survive, and the round of killers, I'm gonna go 4 for 4 on double. This I'm beast mode today, baby. Beast mode. Beast mode. Been watching Marshawn Lynch all day. Beast mode. No, not all day, but some of the day. Oh gosh. The reason why I like this game, believe it or not, this is a very intellectual game. It's like you gotta use your head in order to be good at it. But you don't necessarily have to. It's not like you have to have a high IQ to be good. You just gotta be street smart and book smart in this game. You gotta be like on your P's and Q's. That's all. It's like awareness plus drive and desire, and ooh, I don't do well inside. Y'all know how to, ooh, we're together. Reunited and it feels so good. Where are you going? She must have found that. Oh, hey. Thing is, it's just must be downstairs. God, I wonder who the killer is. No, it's not the hunters. Oh, shit. I was gonna finish it. So close to finishing. I thought I'd finish it. I'd rather not get got anyway. He's gonna get me to a hook. I don't like this killer anyway. That gem's ready to pop too. I hate it because it was like, see how close it was to get done? I thought maybe I'd take one for the team. I probably shouldn't have. Alright, we know next time not to, because apparently these jokers ain't trying to help me. I'm still on the hook. There's one coming. Dude, stop camping. Yeah. get that gin done. Appreciate that, sis. Yeah, I got a person hook. So close to this one. That work. I was flashing the flashlight, he hit me with the bat. That was like an instant knockdown. I was trying to save that other chick. I should have just went on and did the gym where I was at. Anyway, we tried. I tried to save you, girl. I should have just went on and did the. Oh my gosh. I hate that killer too, y'all. I really do. Thank you. One time I came downstairs. Hopefully he doesn't see me in this corner. Let's not give it away, y'all. Oh, shit. Took one for the team. Don't do it. Run, girl. Run, girl. What are you doing? Oh, why did she do that? That made no sense.
Wakanda!
Oh, that was cool. That was worth it. It was worth it. Oh my god. Come some. He hit me like a. Just the results said dead. I'm dead. That was dope. that was worth every minute. Hey, I don't even care that I got. Oh, that was worth it. Oh my gosh. That right there was worth the price of admission. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm not using flashlight again. That just like a waste of time for me. Oh, that was worth it. That was worth it. That was worth the seven points. Oh my gosh. That was. Oh, that was so good. Did y'all see it though? Did y'all see how I got? It was just amazing. It was so worth it. Oh, that was amazing. If y'all like what y'all see, man, you want to donate to the cause, $D the Rock, Cash App, $D the Rock. And at Cash App, that'll get it directly to me. The average three viewers to get affiliate, so we're working on that. I appreciate everybody tuning in. I really do. Let's see, are there any friends online? Actually, I feel like I'm better with the med kit. He is, right? If you were talking, someone to talk to you. Jack seem to do good together. Oh, we got another action ramp. That's okay. Silver. It was bronze 4. Got a ways to go. Hopefully my perks are really helpful. We'll see. What is a perk to help you wiggle out of a situation? Wiggle out of it. Breathing hard already. Nice. All together. Why are you all running? Let's go up this way and get this generator. Thank you.
Trying to hide in the grass. Y'all see that? Oh, he made me do a backflip.
Don't make it hard for her. You mad? Get a hex down. You believe how you done put a hex? That's so weird. Watch the hex. Watch the hex. Watch the hex. Don't run it out! Dude, he's gonna run in that angle. Leave me alone! Ran out. He's struggling. Yeah. Wait, that's good. Try to let it go. Get it, get it. Get it, get it. Ah, keep shining.
Help me!
Oh, they finished the jam. This dude can't get a skill check for nothing. I don't know where the generator might be. Well, it looks like we might survive this one. Come on, girl. I got you. Come on, right over here. Girl, like, it's shaking. Dope. I got hooked twice and still made it out. Oh, that's good. That's good. That was good gameplay. That was good. That was good. The objective. Yeah. I lost the items. Oh, it's our older toolbox. That's all good, though. It's all good. It's all good. Sometimes you just gotta find them things in the field. I mean, we did pretty decent. We actually got top three. two scored real close. The people that I invited were the ones that did their thoroughs. We don't know if this flame guy was okay. We all did better than the killer, so that's all that matters. That's good. Good game. That's dearly decent. Man. So, we didn't survive our very first one. We survived the second one. That's good. All right. I still predicted all four kills, at least on one of them. Which is actually kind of hard to do now that I look back at it. I've done it with the Nightmare a couple times. I've done it with the Shape. I would have done with the Shape the last, so technically I did, but they disconnected, like, right when they were dying, the last two. And that was on one of those where all the gens were done, too, so that was, like, clutch for them, on me to get it. Let's see if we get one more guy in. That was a good survival run. I have some stuff back. Yeah, oh yeah, I like that one. Alright, Jack, let's go. Jacksepticeye? Sammy. Fing Min must be good, cause a lot of people use her. I noticed they use that big booty chick too. Yeah, I don't know her name. She got a wide posterior. It's weird. Big hipped chick. A lot of survivors use her. And then I seen them use the dude from Resident Evil a lot. See. That's right, same too. Laura Strode, killer's ready. One Min Fing is ready. Our Fing Min. Two Fing Min. Is Laura Strode ready? Is Laura Strode ready to survive? I hear she's hard to use. She's exposed, so she helps the team a lot, apparently. She becomes the obsession. You know, all this time still have yet to play the Nightmare. I still want to know what it looks like to go to sleep. It's like my guy is supposed to be geared for dreamwalking. He should be the ultimate anti-Nightmare. But if I don't ever play against him, it doesn't matter now, does it? Well, it's probably time for that food to come. Yeah. Time the chicken at least come out the oven. Turn the black eyed peas off. That pie turned out really good, y'all. All right, turn this off. Turn it off. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Chicken got to be done. Okay. stuff. I can't do cakes too well, though. All right, we're all together. Looks like a gem's already half popped. I don't know what the map does. Look, I scrolled, it's in like bell bottoms. That's cool. We're doing these gins. Hi. I've never. Thank you. That must be AFK. Oh, hold on, everyone.
Ah!